Hello.
Hello, how are you, sir?
Good, how are you?
Good.
It's home. I came all the way to Florida.
To see a picture of this.
To see a picture of where I live.
The front desk is a picture of Hollywood. I flew 6 hours to go home.
And then we were checking in, and the lady from Brazil. Is she from Brazil? She's from Brazil. Gave me a flower.
And I ended up getting a super epic sword.
You are in building number 7.
We would be far away.
It's not that far. Second floor, room number 7813.
Okay.
I never know when she's gonna get me a gift. I know when she gets me a gift, I don't.
It's like a professional. I'm comfortable, but
I brought 2 yellow tank tops because you're never sure how much yellow you need.
Up, spider web.
Did you go through it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you. So of all of the tables, you decide to eat in the way back.
We just got our pizza.
And pizza, right there.
Yeah.
I got it.
And it's very delicious, but very hot. So when the cheese comes off while you're biting it, and then slaps your face, and then it sizzles, it's hot.
There's ducks!
Oh, it's the National Spirit of Disney! Yeah, it's
ducks!
They get hit by the monorail. Which you were not there for.
I was! Dude, these ones are spiffy. Hi, ducky.
We went to Hollywood Studios, and I got my premiere pass.
I am.
He's making me a movie.
I want a movie of the vacation, so he's making it.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm recording.
Okay, he's ready.
Oh!
Yay!
Okay. He upgraded your pass and then gave you money. When does that ever happen?
Yes.
That is your first visit. It is.
I know, Chris, it's your first visit.
Yeah, I know.
I spelled it wrong.
Oh,
I know.
No.
I what I did. I'm not a good speller.
It's okay, I'm not either. We can just say, that's right.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
That's
true. Being the official videographer.
Get that. I have to say, I'm sorry, yours was easy.
Oh, the hot wand.
As in, I have to put 2 T's.
Yeah, because my last name's hot.
Wow.
First entrance into Disney World.
Welcome to Hollywood Studios.
Celebrate and live my life, saying, ayo, baby, let
First day was good because it was really humid. I finally learned what humidity was about. It just means everything's moist, like a towelette.
Tomorrow will be our first day, our first full day in a park. Should be awesome.